Great roll up by Gulak.
And here's Rich Swann up over the top. Gulak, who's been on this campaign to stop just about
everything,
is fun with 205 Live.
This guy's a quick.
Swann, former cruiserweight champion. And look at Enzo helping out his buddy Gulak. Get yourself
together. I think he called it Gabba Gulak.
You actually listen to the words that come out of Enzo's mouth. Book.
Uh-oh, look at this.
It's so, like the Sharks and the Jets.
What are you going to do now, huh? What are you going
to do now, huh? Uh-oh, Enzo has no Zotrain behind him. And now Enzo trying to run away. And that's
on
top of those work boots.
What a jumping knee from Gulak. Took Swann down hard.
And now Gulak cover. Looking to put Swann away. Here is the hook of the leg and a kick out.
Uh-oh.
Think they're gonna fly.
I think you're right, Booker. Look out below.
Tozawa with a suicide dive.
Once again, Enzo throwing Gulak in the line of fire.
Tozawa and Gulak had quite the rivalry. Gulak does not like Tozawa's chance that you just heard. Ooh. Oh, what a elbow by Dar Tag.
Mustafa tagged himself in. I'm not sure Cedric's aware. Noam Dar definitely isn't aware. Bang!
Wow. Dar now, Mustafa Ali going up top.
Cedric better be careful not to get himself disqualified if he doesn't get out of the ring in time.
A lot of chaos here, guys.
Definitely, uh-oh, lumbar check.
Oh, man.
Tony Nese's abs aren't saving him there.
Oh! 0-5-4.
Oh, you gotta love it.
That's the 450 reverse.
That's right.
Here are your winners, Rich Swann, Cedric Alexander, Akira Tozawa, and Mustafa Ali.
The Zotrain goes down.